previously.
Selena, did you unplug my camera?
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Andrea, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! Ow. What did I just do? We're gonna play an Ascension run today with... Oh. They released the Watcher. On the regular thing. I guess we're playing the Watcher. Never mind. Another try? Reach the boss to receive more blessings. Alright. Well, I was planning on doing an Ascension Climb, but I didn't realize they had released the Watcher. So, this is what we're gonna do now. I don't even remember how to play her, so this is gonna be really interesting. Also, what am I doing again? We're just gonna go this way. Retain. Gain energy exhaust. Okay, and then you have the strikes and defense and okay. Bottled miracle, add 2 miracles to your hand. Okay. Let's look at my deck. Enter Wrath. In this stance you deal and receive double attack damage. Enter Calm. Until next, upon exiting this stance, gain 2 energy. 8 block and enter Calm. I don't know what Calm does. Except for exiting the stance, I get 2 energy. I guess that's what it does. Whenever you enter Wrath, draw 2 cards. Apply 8 mark. All enemies lose HP equal to their mark. Deal 15 damage, draw 2 cards. So, I'll probably be entering Rush a lot. Let's do this. Or Rush Down a lot. Boop and boop. Another bottle of miracle. Evaluate. Gain 6 blocks. Shuffle an insight into your draw pile. Retain. Draw 2 cards. Foreign influence. Choose 1 of 3 attacks of any color to add to your hand. Enter calm. Exhaust. Kind of want to do that because exiting calm gives me energy. Diva form. Or Deva form, not Diva, Deva. The start of your turn, gain an energy and increase this gain by 1. What? I mean, put a card from your discard pile into your hand, retain it, enter calm, end your turn. Swivel, gain 8 block, the next attack you play costs 0. I mean, it's... Alright, I don't know how to exit calm. I guess just entering wrath. Okay. Yep. No, I'm still in calm. I played the wrong card. Thought it was a defend. Is quite the sound effect. It's terrifying. Exit your stance. Oh. Put a miracle into your hand at the start of your next X turns. Miracle plus. Gain 2 energy. Enter calm. I kind of want empty body. They've changed a lot since I played her. Kind of want to look at the shop just because. Battle him. At the start of your turn, add smite to your hand. Deal 12 damage. Gain 6 block. If the last card played this combat was a skill, draw 2 cards. Your next attack deals an additional 5 damage. Deal 7 damage for each enemy in combat. Bowling bash, I like that. Reach heaven. Deal 10 damage. Shuffle a through violence into your draw pile. Deal 20 damage. Holy crap. I wouldn't mind adding a smite to my hand. I kind of want Bolting Bash. Just because it looks fun. Smite the card. Oh, so if I don't use it, it doesn't go away. Okay, I want to do that. I'll probably use it, but... Okay. See? Kind of want to add these to my hand. Retain the miracles for when I use wrath. Calm should give me like additional block or something. That would be really cool. Really interesting. Retain, enter wrath. Ooh. Flying sleeves. Retain, deal 4 damage twice. Omniscience. Choose a card to draw pile. Play the chosen card twice and exhaust it. I'm gonna do Rescindo. Or Crescendo. Because I'll enter wrath and that'll be really cool. I'm gonna go this way. Fuck. Wrong choice. Okay. All right, I retain that, I retain that. Let's do this next. Yeah. Right, okay. So we're gonna play this. Play this. We're gonna play this and this. Chick is excessive. Follow up. Deal 7 damage. If the last card played this combat was an attack, gain an energy. Flurry of blows. Deal 4 damage. Whenever you change stances, return this from your discard pile to your hand. Interesting. I'll follow up. Chaku. Ooh. Oh. Just trying to skip this. Yeah, okay. You're going down. Alright. Play this, play this, play that, play this. Can 7 blocks scry 3? Nice. Fear and Wrath apply 3 vulnerable to all enemies, otherwise enter Wrath. Ooh. Okay. I really like Wrath. Hey. Thank you. Appreciate that. Remove a card from my deck, yeah. 50. Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. Uh-oh. Alright. Oh, I should have played Diva Form. No. I'll play Diva Form. Deviform, sorry. And I am gonna go ahead and play this. We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you. We'll be right back.